Who is Joseph Robinette Biden, Joe Biden? He was born November 20, 1942 in Scranton, Pennsylvania, and New Castle County, Delaware. Biden studied at University of Delaware before earning his law degree from Syracuse University in 1968. He was elected a New Castle County Councilor in 1970, and became the sixth youngest senator in American history when he was elected to U.S. Senate from Delaware in 1972. That time he was at age 30. Biden was a longtime member of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee, and eventually its chairman. He opposed the Gulf War in 1991, but supported expanding the NATO alliance into Eastern Europe, and its intervention in the Yugoslav was of the 1990s. He supported resolution of authorizing the Iraq War in 2002, but opposed the surge of U.S. troops in 2007. He also chaired the Senate Judiciary Committee from 1987 to 1995, dealing with drugs policy, crime prevention, and civil liberties issues. He led the efforts to pass the Violent Crime Control and Law Enforcement Act, and the Violence Against Women Act, and oversaw six U.S. Supreme Court confirmation hearings for Robert Bork and Clarence Thomas. He ran unsuccessfully for the Democratic presidential nomination in 1988 and again in 2008. Biden was re-elected to Senate six times, and was the fourth most senior senator when resigned to serve as Barack Obama's vice president after they won the 2008 presidential election. Obama and Biden were re-elected in 2012. As a vice president, Biden oversaw infrastructure spending in 2009 to counteract the Great Recession. His negotiation with congressional Republicans helped pass legislation including the 2010 Tax Relief Act, which resolved the taxation deadlock, the Budget Control Act of 2011, which resolved a debt ceiling crisis, and the American Taxpayer Relief Act of 2012, which addressed the impending fiscal cliff. He also led efforts to pass the United States-Russia New START Treaty, supported military intervention in Libya, and helped formulate U.S. policy towards Iraq through withdrawal of U.S. troops in 2011. In April 2019, Biden announced his candidacy in 2020 presidential election, and he reached the delegate threshold needed to secure the Democratic nomination in June 2020. On August 11, he announced U.S. Senator Kamala Harris of California as his running mate. Remember to subscribe for this channel to be the first to get our contents. Thank you so much for watching.